We just got to the RV place where we're staying. They have noise restrictions here, so there's not a bunch of like college kids making a bunch of noise, and they shouldn't be, or they shouldn't even be with each other during
COVID-19.
But yeah, Dad seemed over there checking in or something.
The security here, which is good. That's where I'm sleeping. Owen's sleeping in there. I guess you can't see Owen's own. We just got to the other RV park. There's a lot more space here. We're probably gonna make s'mores right there. And our uncle let us borrow a grill that we're gonna make hot dogs and sausages on.
And an axe.
Oh yeah, and uncle let us borrow an axe, but to cut down wood with. Not cut down, but cut wood with. We're gonna have a lot of fun. Second day of our trip and it's already really fun. Awesome. Orange rice. Still feel sick.
They're growing fast!
Me and Owen are going and looking for some sticks to use for marshmallows and stuff. Because there's a fire pit over there. And I'm finding these really beautiful pine cones. They don't even have bugs in them. Like, this one doesn't. Really nice. Owen's asking my mom right now if he can take a bag of these and then we can dump them in the fire. Yeah. We're gonna have a great time. Right now, I'm skinning the sticks we found for marshmallows. It's my dad's Leatherman. It's pretty easy because the Leatherman's really sharp compared to my knife. And this is dead, so it kind of just like comes off. Yeah, this is pretty fun.
Look at this.
This is amazing.
Oh my goodness.
One of those things standing up are called hoodoos. Wow. You don't need a penny, just to hang around. If you got a nickel, that's not good enough. Yeah. Pick it up the GoPro. Wow, this is amazing. Okay, we're starting the Navajo loop. We're going down into the canyon.